Ja, het is eigenlijk de zesde keer dat we Tido's organiseren. Daar gaan we weer. Are there any people who don't understand Dutch?
There's one.
Okay. So, now that means that we have to shift our English, language to English. It's all your fault. So it's fault. I don't want to push any blame on you or any burden of guilt or something. That's not the issue. But it's all his fault, right? Okay. And this is the sixth time that we did Tito's. And it's a blast. Are there any people in here who don't understand English?
We all.
Just by raising
just
your hand,
you're
proving you're wrong, but anyway. It's been the sixth time. When we started this, Jean-Paul and I, 6 years ago, it was an adventure.
Nee, ik heb hem te veel uitgehaald.
It still is, actually. And it was great. We had great talks. We had a lot of people visiting us this weekend as well, more than last year, and I hope many more will follow. So it's in a way, this is also the moment of saying goodbye, because, well, it's the end of Tito's. But there is another thing that means goodbye, and it's for me to say goodbye. I've been the chairman of Tito's Foundation for 6 years, and I personally find it increasingly difficult to do that the way I want to do it. And it's not because we have argues or something, that's not the issue. It's just that I can't live up to my own standard of quality, which is low, I know, but even that is which means I will officially step down as chairman of the Tito's Foundation pretty soon. There are other people still in the foundation, and we've got, of course, a lot of hardcore volunteers who hopefully will be with us for a long time. Don't get your hopes up, because I don't think you will see any difference, because I will be here next year just as well, just not as the chairman of the foundation. So that's what I wanted to say from this point, and I give the word to Jean-Paul to do the final closing.
This year's Tito's wouldn't be possible without the sponsors, so I would like to thank them all. Well, yeah, you can read for yourself.
Well, actually, we have one more sponsor, but it's a secret one. It's just because they wanted to sponsor us, but to get the logo was a hassle with marketing and communication departments. And well, we got the money and just didn't have to call and say who they were. It's a certain hospital, and let's leave it at that.
Six years of Tito's, and this is how we began in the university auditorium with white t-shirts. And we had our team. Most of them are still around. A few one just didn't come around anymore. And you notice the big yellow guy here? That's Jeroen. He started out very confused. Didn't know how it worked. Still searching. Asking friends to help, but still searching. He turned to books.
Still didn't know anything.
Still was lost. Turned to his friends.
And booze. Still was lost.
And booze. And still was lost. And then he talked to his good friend Jan.
Still was lost.
Still was lost. And after some thinking, serious thinking, He found his security. He became a prominent figure of the Tidehouse Foundation. And he felt secure. You see that in these two pictures. And he took the stage. And you couldn't get him off. But all in all, what I just said was a big lie. Thanks for Jeroen for 6 years of Tidehouse. And to make it even more better, we have some gifts for him.
More t-shirts.
You all know these? Jeroen has a big family.
Dank je wel.
Goed.
Ja, yeah, I've got 5 daughters, if you don't know that.
But stick around, we're not finished yet, Jeroen. And because you turned to booze.
You know you like beer?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I do.
Thanks for being our chairman for the last couple of years.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
It's hope you enjoy it.
I've got a simple beer equation. N number of bottles approximately equals N number of days till they're finished. So that'll work out fine.
Okay, thanks.
And we hope to see you next year at Tidehouse.
Yeah.
Have a good time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.